Welcome. Let's play Monster Sanctuary. We now have a Sanctuary token. Great. We found another one of the Sanctuary tokens. I think that we have all the Sanctuary tokens that we need now. The Oracle said the tokens will open the path to the deepest area of Sanctuary. Sounds spooky, doesn't it? I think there was a strange door at the deepest point of the caves. That must be it. Let's go there. Wait. How many do I have? Oh, there's five. Stand over here. Alright, cool. Well, I'm still not done exploring certain areas. Let's go over here. Oh, I do want to fight these guys since I ran by them last time. What level are these fuckers? 32. So everything is getting fucking stronger. The equipment I'm using is not. Oh, so you have phalanx too? Fucker. There's going to be some way to go under the magma, or that it drains down further. I'm just not privy to that yet. I should go for the slimes because they fucking heal. Oh, that's fucking obnoxious. Oops. Fuck. You fucking dumbass! Gah! Damn craft box. Fuck, do I open this? I wonder. Whoop, I just fight these guys. Phalanx it is. And freezing punch this fuck. Dodge shit that time. Steel, I definitely need that. Oh, that's gonna be really fucking annoying. Unless... Omni Ring! Whoa! 60 health, 15 mana, crit chance 2. Okay, it's just a little bit of everything. Why the hell can't I go through here? There's a big fucking rock in the way. Well. Let's head on back to camp. There we go. Talk to you. What do you say? Three craft boxes. Hooray. Raspberry, peanut, orange, and banana. Stunning multiple eggs. These are the ones I want to get rid of. Wow, that was a lot. And what do you sell? Rawhide. None of the stuff that I actually fucking need. Let's open up all those craft boxes that I have now. Oh. The fuck's a Kanko? Defense for 75. Slightly less mana, but more HP. I like that. That moon sword is a lot more damage. Less mana regeneration, so I'm fine. For 90% of max mana at the start of every turn. like a pretty good chunk of fucking shield, actually. Talking about. Thanks to monster keepers like us, the sanctuary is a safe place for a monster humankind alike. Keep the good work. Thanks. Alright, what do we got here? Almond, strawberry, mango. How do I have these? Three. Some more. Damage I don't care about. Mango. 10 of those. Carrots, we have plenty of those. Now let's look at. Carrot, mango, damage, defense, defense. Everybody's fucking fine then, so. Well, anything here? Mass antidote, yes. Give me fucking all of these. Fuck. Says this ribbon 4, cape 4, for damage. Wizard hat. Let's buy the cape. Okay, I think that's good. Oh, let's go head on over and talk to Old Fuck about the slime statues. Then after that, head on into the secret lab or whatever that place is above the dungeon. Shit, where is he? That's a bit of a run. And probably after some time, I'm gonna go and I've ever seen, like, a grapple thing somewhere, so I'll probably go and figure out where the hell that is. Hold on, what was that clear up there?
has survived.
Oh, that's a good thing to cast. Bye. How much experience per kill am I getting? 1400, it's not terrible. I think the previous knight rank, it was like 450 or something. Hello there, how nice of you to come by again. But I can see in your eyes there's more to this visit, isn't there? Don't tell me, I know exactly why you came. You must have stumbled upon one or two of those mysterious blob statues, right? That's true! We figured you'd be the one to know more about them. Well, sorry, I have to tell you this, but I can't help you. Truly, it's a mystery that nobody in the entire history of the Sanctuary has solved so far. What? You can't expect us to believe that. Well, alright, it's a closely guarded family secret. Why should I tell you? How about a challenge? If we can beat your strongest monster team in a keeper duel, you have to tell us. Ah, alright, Toad. You know how to convince me. I shall be a test of our monster's mettle then. Yep, let's do it. Oh, shit's a little... They're all fucking blobs. There's only one that's fucking casting fire. So let's take this group. That's a shitload of armor breaking. Alright, so drop another support. And now we can start just fucking hurting them. Start dropping a wizard in everybody. Hope we'll get some double stacks going. Dude, these debuffs are getting fucking crazy. Oh, I was the wrong person. Shit. Cast Wizardry one more time. Alright, so it looks like 7 armor break is the max. Times we don't have it on 3. So drop Thunderstorm on all of them. Thank you. I did not expect to run into this shit. Wow. Okay, so we need to do a life wave now. And then bubble cannon on you. And also freeze on you. Hopefully these will land. Sucks. Lava wave does too much damage. Good, okay. Good, 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 good. Small antidotes, or mass antidote. I need to buy more of those. Can you please stop attacking the one fucking person I don't want you to attack? That'd be just swell. Okay, well, time's up now. We gotta start fucking killing these assholes. Thank goodness you got him. Ah, not bad. I'm really surprised how much you've grown. I was all prepared to give you your lecture about how to raise your monsters. Oh well, you defeated my strongest blobs. These blobs have taken down many champion monsters, you know. I guess I'll tell you the truth about those blob statues then. Well, it's like this. Oh, I can't explain it. Just take this, alright? Oh, alright. Ha! You look more confused now than before. Basically, there are three blob locks hidden across Sanctuary. They look like blob statues with keyholes. Find them all and use the blob key on each one. Once you've done that, go to the room with the three blob statues and the magma chamber, your first prize. Well, I want to make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.